obviously the attraction across the border, south of the border from us, is obviously strong. People love to have residential properties or even, you know, commercial properties south of the border. Number one is it's sometimes a marketplace that they don't understand. We find a lot of real estate owners, for example, understand the current marketplace, but when they go abroad, it's an education. It's an education of the tax system, of what has to be filed, complied with, and the like. It's an education of the tax system itself in terms of, for example, estate taxes, succession duties, and the like. So it ends up becoming an education. And so what we find from a lot of owners is it takes a process. It's a process of understanding in order to understand what they're getting into and then how to deal with that. I would say to you, it's a changing environment, obviously, with the new administration, say, in the U.S. We do know that there will be tax reform, and planning with tax reform becomes a bit of a difficulty because we don't know what the outcome will be. And so for some people, it's trying to plan and build in flexibility, and that introduces a level of complexity. And it's that complexity that sometimes people don't appreciate when they're investing abroad, and it takes a bit of while to understanding how to deal with that complexity. And that is one challenge that many of us have to get a grip with real quick when you're looking abroad and investing abroad.